Good morning class. Today we are going to read the next chapter of EVS and that is our neighborhood. We all live in a house at place which is surrounded by other houses, buildings. Such surroundings make our neighborhood. Around our house there are many houses and the people living in these houses are called our neighbors. There are other important buildings and useful places around our house. All these make our neighborhood. These useful buildings and places in our neighborhood are called public places. They serve us in many things. Our neighborhood includes many places like school, bank, market, hospital, and police station. We cannot live without neighbors or neighborhood. Let us know how they help us. School. School is a place where we learn how to read and write. Teachers teach us good manners and good habits. Children who study with us in the same class are our classmates. We make friends in school. We should go to school regularly. Park. Almost all the colonies or societies make a green area called park, where the park people go for a walk or jog. Children play and elderly people relax in the park. It is good to maintain clean and green parks as the plants and trees provide us fresh air. Parks should be maintained for controlling pollution in the environment. Market, the place where many shops sell different items is known as a market. We go to the market to buy new things. Children love to buy books, clothes, toys, and sweets from the market. Modern markets are known as mall. Hospitals. Hospitals are very necessary in any neighborhood. It is the place where sick and injured people are treated. Doctors treat sick people and nurses take care of them. Patients remain admitted in the hospital until they get well. There are separate hospitals for animals. The doctors who treat sick animals are called veterinary doctor. The van that carries the patient to the hospital in case of an emergency is called ambulance. Post office, the place where we can buy stamps, envelopes, inland letters, and many other postal items is known as post office. We drop letters in the post box or send them through the post office. A person who delivers our letters and parcels is called postman. Bank. The place where we keep our money and jewelry safe is called a bank. By depositing our money in a bank, we can even grow our money and can take it out when we are in need. We can take out our money at any time, even at midnight, from automated teller machines. It means ATMs. Fire station. The place where the fire engines are kept ready, storing plenty of water to rush for the help in case of fire. It is another important neighborhood service. Firemen immediately come for help, rescue people trapped inside buildings and help in putting out the fire. Police station. The place where policemen are present to help us in case of danger from anyone or theft is called a police station. We complain of theft or crime in a police station. The policemen help to catch criminals or thieves and protect us. Holy place. A holy place is where we go to offer our prayers to God. Hindus go to temples. Sikhs go to Gurdwaras. Christians go to churches. Muslims go to mosque to pray. Pharmacy or chemist shop. Every neighborhood needs a chemist shop to buy medicines and other medical equipments. Some chemist shops are open through the day and night to help people buy medicines whenever they need. Railway station, the place from where we board the train to go to distant places is called the railway station. Many trains arrived and depart here. Trains are fast and many people go to distant places by the train. I hope all you understand this chapter. Read your chapter from your book. Thank you. Have a nice day.